21st of July, 1945. Dearest Chris, you blooming old darling, I could hug and hug and hug you for somehow saying all the right things and being your so beautiful self. I'm wallowing in your letters and feel extra smitten. I guess it's extra with every mail. No, you're not wrongly interfering in my affairs. I want you to interfere, for they are our affairs. Our affairs. Even when I protest, I want you to go on interfering. We are dependent on each other. We cannot have any private life apart. For two people loving each other so much, there is no other way but complete and utter surrender of everything. I should feel desolate if you didn't want to interfere, if you didn't have bossing thoughts. Yes, the election results are a bit of a shock. I hadn't noticed that Hampstead, of all places, had gone Labour. My indigestion is still awful. I don't think it is chewing. I fear it's nerves, though how it happens, I don't know. I do so long for when we can live normal sort of lives. This is such an unnatural way of going on for both of us. It can't be doing you much good any more than it does me. The nuts arrived, okay? To come back to the Labour government, I do think they should make a good job of it. I do think they have more brains to work with than the Tories, when you compare the two. Labour shot rather well, don't you think? I felt more excited about the Labour win than VE Day. I do wish everybody would stop striking now and give the government a chance to get into action. We're hungry for each other. So very hungry. For everything you have to give me, your hands, your arms, your lips, your body. The smell of you. To know again the exquisite magic of being close to you. When I imagine hard, I can feel your hand on the top inside of my thigh. Just why it's just there, I don't know, but that spot, it's what I can recapture sometimes. Just your hand there. So vividly, your hand. Don't you think that's odd? It's quite a feeling. Always the right leg. Lick for me. Rise for me. Yearn for me. Go on wanting me. Always. Need me. Need me. Need me. Feel my pain, my misery. For we are one. Your hand in my blouse, and the tip of my breast. Sweet delight. Wonderful man. Good night. I love you. Bessie.